Hello, YouTube! Kaimar here, back in Subnautica, and today we're hoping to go find some magnetite, and also possibly some Cyclops fragments. We're gonna be going to the Sea Treader's Path. You can see I've relogged 19 there. I really need to do something with this.
Welcome aboard Cast Systems Online.
Of course, I'm going to take a nap.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Because I forgot it was night. Life up pod 19. That'll be a point from which to head towards the Sea Treaders. Actually, I hit those two wrecks on the way to life pod 19 first. That'll be good. Oh, shut up. Stupid. Stupid stalkers don't even realize they're not a thing anymore. A lot of spade fish here. Oh wait, is this one of the ones I was looking for? Or are we on the Sea Treader already? I haven't the slightest idea, you know. Oh, nope, I already got this one. Who is that? It's not you, is it? Okay, I guess I was just them or something. I didn't know those things could hit me. The trolls with them spoke out there aren't usually a thing. Enough man to admit that startled me. That spadefish just coming across there. Wrong thing.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I think we're on Sea Treader's Path now. Looks like. Don't see any Sea Treaders about, but whatever. Ah, warper. Bog off.
Damage to plant life on the seafloor suggests this may be the migration path of a huge bottom-dwelling life form.
Yeah, the sea treaders, yeah, you know that. Okay, so did that. They bog off. Warpers. Where's my entry point on this? Here, I guess. I'm a little paranoid, but I hate the warpers. Okay, that's my entry point. Ready to do whatever I'm gonna do in here. Pulsion arm fragment. Fragment, yes. Ooh, finish that one.
New blueprint acquired.
Already have you, apparently. Plant shell, that'll be nice, maybe.
Acquired.
Ooh, picture frame.
New blueprint acquired.
Whoa.
New blueprint acquired.
I kinda wish I had some air blasters, but whatever. Yes. Thank you. 2 of 3. Anything else in this one? Oh. Gotta find entry point on this one. Ow. Okay, that was my fault. Rush to the bed there. Oh, there's a whole fragment. Okay, I just need the engine.
Acquired. Don't worry about me.
do not know about that, where to go about entering this side. Can I enter this side? I'm inclined to say no. So, I think I'm gonna go looking for magnetite instead. Things there, but nothing else. The import. Did I get anything for all this scanning? I don't have my prawn. Oh, that's the blood kelp trench. Just a second. That was a warper! I saw you! Fun fact, saw some reef backs on the way home that made my kidneys clench. Just looming up out of the dark there. Yeah, I get it. Get up. I need to get the Cyclops engine blueprints done, and then I can build a Cyclops, which will greatly lower the fare quotient. Won't remove it, but it'll lower it. Get me a. That one anymore, do I? by pod 12? I don't know. It did look like that's all the way over there. Okay, so I need to go north, slightly northeast. See, I could pay a visit to the underwater islands. There's some bone sharks there, but nothing really bothersome. Needs magnetite. Diamonds, 4. Don't think I have that many diamonds left. Sound blip. Yeah, I got one diamond. Okay, so that's not gonna happen. Beacon for life pod 3. Whoa. There we go. Let's go to that and keep heading north. And I'll get me to underwater islands. So it shouldn't be far now. Yep, there's bone sharks. Here. Come on, do the thing. Where is it? It's around here somewhere. Right? Yeah. Okay, slightly north to west. Looks like. There we go.
Erosion patterns on the land masses suspended here suggest they once floated on the surface.
Ow. Bug off.
Thank you.
no, leave me alone. Okay, got it. Okay, nothing terrible here. Need some stalker teeth. Bog off, please. Sure, there was an entry point on this. Somewhere around here. Off. I'm in here now. Go away. Oh, I forgot this is a bit of a big one. Ooh, the grappling arm, yes, I like that one.
PRAWN safety instructions, appendix A14. Don't climb on or get off equipment while it's moving.
I had a much hair the last time I was here. Back in my previous playthrough, you know. In there if I had the cannon. Shoot from the product. Light bone sharks just bog off, okay? I'm not interested. Didn't have that already? Weird.
New blueprint acquired.
PDA
data.
Just broke my sea moth. Okay, make for the surface. Okay, I'm back here now. I might cut out that trip, so to recap, freaking bone sharks. Gonna have to remake my sea moth. Cell. Wrong button. But I got a few things that I wanted there, so I can't really go back to the save. I'm hoping that maybe I can get the modifications back from that one, because that's going to be annoying to remake those. Any lubricant? No. So I need some lubricant. Script find C cluster. What else was this? Glass, it's not a thing. Battery and silicon rubber. Okay. Yeah, that's gonna have to be next time. Well, I'll probably build the sea moth before next time, yeah. You don't need to see that again. But, and I might go see if I can get my modifications back. Annoying. And I need to gather up resources for the Cyclops. So, for now, I'm going to be saying adios, wiedersehen, aloha, all that good stuff. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. It's not hard. And until next time, remember, I just hate so many things in this. Warpers, bone sharks, leviathans. It's just... I even hate the Reapbacks for the way they just pop out of the dark at me. See ya.